How's this light? Not too bright? Good. Let me know if it's too much. So give me the biggest smile. Okay. Oh, such a charming, beautiful smile. Not too much for me to work with. That's good. Good job. You're doing so good. So today we're doing your exam and cleaning. Is it the first time in this office? First time. Okay. Well, I promise to take care of you and to give you company. Alright, so what is your first name, please? Birthday, happy birthday. Well, I hope you didn't have too much cake, did you? That's alright, that's why we're here. Okay, so first I'm gonna put a little sheet here on you just to cover you up from all the potential debris or flyaways. Good. Make sure we don't ruin your beautiful outfit. Okay. And I'm gonna take a look at your lymph nodes. I'm just gonna gently press my fingers along your neck and behind your ears. We're just looking for some soreness or stiffness or any kind of pain if you have any, okay? Do let me know if something feels uncomfortable or just too much, you know. Okay. It's okay. I'm into behind the ears here. Seems to be in great condition. So, do you have any complaints? I'll be putting my gloves on, okay? Any kind of sensitivity, maybe? Like on hot drinks or cold food? Well, you're lucky. Yeah, I have sensitivity. And I can never have ice cream and tea together. It's a bummer, but that's okay. I just have to use special toothpaste and stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna put my mask on. And this is my favorite part. Pressing around the nose here to make it fit. So satisfying. All right. So I'm going to use this little nifty flashlight. If it sticks with me. Okay. And I'm just going to light up your mouth a bit, okay? If you could open it. Wide. Ah. Okay. Let me just lift up your lip just a bit. basically the line between your gums and your teeth. It's very, very sensitive area. And a lot of times, this is where the problem area arises. I'm gonna use this little mirror so I can look behind as well. Great. If it cooperates with me. And you, of course, are welcome to tell me something doesn't feel right. So when was your last checkup with the dentist? Well, that's not bad. I know, isn't it annoying when they ask you questions with the mouth full of tools? I'll do my best to ask you more questions, but just nod. Yeah? Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna use this little tool. I know it looks scary, but it's actually quite harmless. Just make sure you keep breathing evenly and normally. Okay. Testing out some spots where I see some possibly sensitivity of gums or some tartar, and checking for cavities and such, okay? It's very painless, isn't it? Afraid of dentists. But then I got used to it and embraced it. And then I really started enjoying it more. Especially as an adult, you can definitely appreciate the work of all types of medical personnel that makes the quality of your life so much better right away. Okay. Let me just do some air here. Okay. I'll just blow in down here on the side. Show you some brushing techniques in a second too. First, let me do some actual cleaning. Okay. I'll be using the same tools, but Now I'm going to use this little scraper. Okay, it's not gonna hurt, I promise you. Just going to scrape a little bit of the extra tar and any kind of debris. Okay, it's going to be very gentle. See? How's that? It doesn't hurt. Doing great. You can see how carefully I did it. You don't feel a thing, right? I know it looks usually scary than it feels, and the end result is 6 months of healthy teeth and no questions asked, which is quite a lot of guarantees. Of course, you still have to make sure to follow your own hygiene. Brushing twice a day, right? Flossing. And using mouthwash maybe too. I like, and usually I'll suggest the ones without alcohol in it. Just because I feel like it's more soothing for your mouth. Not as abrasive. It's just my choice. Okay, let me get to the back teeth, okay? Yes, keep holding your mouth open. You're doing great. There's some tricky spots. But we cannot miss any of them. We can't afford it, right? My accent? I thought it's not even audible at this point. Yes, it's Russian. Thank you. Yes, I moved here quite a few years ago. Maybe, well, 2006, yes, so it's how many years? 12. Yeah, you know, I didn't pick this job right away. Tried to be a planner, party planner, eye doctor, so many different professions. And you know, now I'm a dentist. No one knows where you end up, right? Okay. I tried being a regular doctor too, a couple of times. So far, I like this. By the way, would you want some of the whitening today? I could give you a discount if you would like. Make your teeth even whiter. I'm not complaining, they're pretty good, but you know, perfection is never achievable, right? Maybe next time. Sounds good. Okay. I think this is pretty good. A little bit, but we're just trying it out, making sure we remove anything that we don't need here. Okay. Of course, you're welcome. You're still reclined, okay? That's good. Okay, let me take off my gloves. I think we did pretty good with our cleaning. Remove my gloves. Okay. And now I need to lecture you a little bit about the hygiene of your mouth. Okay? So I have this tube that I can give you to go with you if you wish. Okay? And it's just two types of brushes that you can use. Sound. And I have a little brush number one here. Okay, so let's imagine that this is your mouth, right? Which it should be, and it pretty much is. So, when we want to brush our teeth, let me tighten this up. When we're trying to brush our teeth, the first thing we need to do is open, wide open. And a lot of people miss this opportunity to brush correctly, and they do circular motions or do up. The way to do so is to hold your toothbrush like so in between the gum and your tooth, and then do firm strokes all along your teeth, all around, like this. Then go behind, and then go inside. Same thing from the back row, all the way around, turning your brush, trying to keep in the same angle. Okay. Then we go more in the middle, so on the actual chewing part, and then we brush that. Same on the bottom. By pressing between the teeth and your gums, you're stimulating your gums correctly, and you're able to actually pick out any kind of debris or any food stuck from in between. So this way, it's just polishing. We need to press and then wiggle. Okay, so you wiggle around. So, then we go inside, good, and then we go on the top, same way, okay, good. You can use different toothpicks. You can use floss if you wish. Some people don't like flossing, so then we have these ones instead. Little tiny in between toothpicks almost. See how cute they are, little brushes? And you would just, again, I can't put it in between the teeth for my model. You would actually go in between the teeth and gently brush out the excess food or anything that could have stuck there. Okay, makes sense. Good. So, I hope it wasn't too scary for you. So, what do you think? Will you take care of your teeth a little better? Good. Very good. So now, I'm gonna give you a little bit of jaw massage. Okay, and then you can relax. And lean back. And if you would like to, I can schedule you for your next appointment too. Whitening then? Okay, good. I would recommend it, yes, once in a while. Mm-hmm. Alright, so let me do a little bit of your jaw massage. I'm gonna take this down. Got a little sweaty under it. Okay, so progressive muscle relaxation. Really help loosen things up. It's also very pleasant. It can stimulate the work of your jaw, of your teeth. It brings in nutrients and blood flow and helps stimulate your gums. Okay. Good. All right. I hope personally